When you actually are in love with somebody, you tend to be jealous and want to own them and possess them 100%, which I do. But intellectually, before that, when I thought, right, you know, I mean, owning a person is rubbish. But I love Yoko. I want to possess her completely. I don't want to stifle her, you know? That's the danger, is that you want to possess them to death.
Two.
I have the housemaid's fingers. No, I don't want variations, I want simplicity.
Piano, play along for a bit. Do your part along.
There's a sort of EMI pair there. They're a bit distorted, but you get all the rhythms right.
I think it's all right.
Okay.
Okay,
let's
do it again. Here we go.
Four. I was born. One, two, three, four.
Nice.
Began to lose control.
Yeah, what's the harmonium going to the
six?
What?
No.
Yeah, but you have to leave go of one of the notes.
Coming down the passage.
Dan, go and tell him to turn the tellies and all that off. Dan, get everybody to shut up and stop pissing about and close the doors. I think it was a fucking house, not a studio.
To the original voice, it sounded more realistic.
Yeah, very real.
I can just do the bits that aren't that work aren't on the original good. Voice. Yeah.
Because I've listened to that a great deal. There's not many, there's no sharps or flats or anything.
Yeah.
Like that.
No, I was into it when we were all playing. Now it would just be a job. No,
play that intro that same way, then keep going like that. John, you start to sing where you regularly start to sing. Come in just with your guitar.
Okay.
The bass doesn't come in until Jealous Guy. Okay?
That's after the chorus.
The drum doesn't come in until the second time. The
verse 2.
With the guitars and the vibe, okay?
I see.
That's why.
Well,
and if you...
Yeah, Yoko says your piano sounds beautiful. It's just a little uneven, Nick.
Is it?
Yeah, so
sometimes
just
very strong and sometimes very weak. So it's gonna be hard even to, you know, fix it there. You know.
Yeah. Do you want it more set?
Yeah, I think so. I think that was my fault telling him to change the. Also, I'd like less light in here. Just get us down to the red, will you?
Ow.
Thank you.
Instant atmosphere.
Yeah.
Start it that way again. Let's hear it. Just listen.
Hold on, Jim's just got a big piece of cheese in his hands and he's doing something. George Martin used to let us play around. Relax, Klaus.
Just say B flat.
B flat. That's it, that's it. Don't worry about being in tune. It sounds nice, it's all right. Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's getting me all fucked up in here now.
What?
He's
dropped,
you see?
Oh, look, something dropped on the drums. Come on, let's have another go. It was going well. There is one string that buzzes on. Yeah, I don't know which one. I thought it was the bass.
Jealous Guy, remix one, strings only.
Thank you.
didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy, watch out. I'm just a jealous guy, look at me. I'm just a jealous guy.
Okay.
Next tune.
What should we do?